Thomas Mallard was afflicted with a heart trouble. Great care was taken to protect him as gently as possible. The news of her husband's death.
Hey, Miss Mallard, how are you?
Good afternoon, Richard. How are you?
I'm good. I have some unfortunate news.
Regarding what?
Your husband, Mr. Mallard. So, today he met with an accident. We don't know how serious it is, but it's pretty serious. It's a pretty big accident.
Is he alive?
I'm not sure.
He's gone. He's gone, and I cried. But what is this feeling that I feel creeping towards me? There's no way, but could it be? Could it be that? I'm glad.
Coming to a theater near you.